fire it up! The White Phoenix welcomes you guys to Lotus 2 RECS. So that stands for, I don't know what it is on the box, Race Environment Construction System. This is a lovely little racer on the Mega Drive, as you can no doubt tell by the distinct music playing. Sorry, my face cam is a bit dark because it's not very pretty outside today. And this is a classic little racer in the style of maybe Outrun, or I liken this game a lot to a one called Top Gear on Super Nintendo. It's very similar to that, as you can see here on the demo. But the main draw of this game is the RACS part. Basically, you can kind of generate your own tracks. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that for this championship that I'm going to do, but we'll see. I'm going to have a go at this championship to see how it goes. My settings are good. You could do a time trial or a championship race. I should be on automatic gears, I'm hoping, and I've chosen a set of random tracks to challenge myself. So let's start. Okay, you have three cars to choose from: the Esprit Turbo SE, the M200, or the Elan SE. Those two look kind of similar, but I love the Esprit. The Esprit is a classic, so we're gonna go with that. Yes. Ooh, I've got some fancy tunes to choose from. I like that one, let's try that one. Next race, Course H. Level U, race 1 of 1? Over 3 stages, okay. Let's do this. Get ready, and the flag is out! Let's roll, I have a distinctly red car. You can't change the colour of your car, unfortunately. And we're starting again because I'm on manual gears. I don't like playing with manual gears. Again, with less slowness this time. That's better. I just don't like using manual gears in any game at all. I'm just no good at it. Whoa, there's all this crap on the track. Bloody hell. Whoa, it's break around the corner. Okay. It's level 1. Level 1 is not very hard. But it goes all the way through to level 3, I do believe. I think that's how it's supposed to work. There's quite a lot of cars on the track as well. There's 20, I think. So it's quite a large number of racers for a game at this age. And they're on Esprits just like me. So it's a very even race. But my Esprit is red, therefore that makes it the better one. Unfortunately, there's no engine sounds, it's just you do get nice music, so I won't complain too much about that. If you've played any of the Outrun games, it kind of feels a lot like that. This is how nearly every driving game was on the Mega Drive. But what it lacks in what fancy looks, it does make up for in gameplay. This is a pretty fun race, and I'm doing horrible here, come on. Championship World, you also have a fuel gauge. You've got to kind of watch that. Ow. Okay, I'm making a complete mess of this. I don't think this is the easiest track there is. Ah! Look at my car go. It's a finely tuned machine. The Lotus Esprit is a very cool sports car. I don't know if there's ever been any. I think there's been different versions of it since then, but the most iconic Esprit I can think of is the one that. The underwater one from James Bond. I forgot what film that was in exactly, but that's what I think of when I think of the Lotus Esprit. Come on, yellow devil there, get out of my way. Nice scenery though, it's a nice place for a ride. But I think this track may be a bit beyond me. Ow! Crashing into anyone doesn't seem to help you too much, but I'm up to fourth. I don't know how many laps there are, but there's supposed to be a pit stop somewhere, but I don't see it. Curse these rocks! Who puts random rocks in the middle of a racetrack? Seriously. Unless this is an illegal race. I'm just going to say it right now, there's some kind of illegal race going on. And a checkpoint. Oh, I forgot this is a checkpoint race. Pits, right. I'm going to pit in because I... Where is it? Where's the pit? I don't see it. I didn't see it. I think I've missed it. That's bad. That might be a problem because I need fuel. Oh, I've taken the lead though. That's a thing. Yeah. I didn't even see that happen. Oh well. Why couldn't I pit in? Yeah, I'm low fuel. This is not good. I'm maybe about to lose. Damn it. Ah. These things are real gas guzzlers. Oh boy. I briefly played the first Lotus Turbo Charge. It was much like this, but oh, that's the end of the race, so it doesn't matter. Oh well, that worked. Phoenix wins the day. Pete Daniels Esquire. Ooh, fancy name. Do I look bothered about your fancy titles? 20 points to me. Different track this time. Slightly moody one. Oh, that was it? How do I get more than one track on? It's a bit random. I'll have to figure this out. Here you go for the race. Change the track a bit, over it seems to be the same area. But I'm racing on a predefined set of tracks now. I think that one was just like randomly generated, I think. I'm not sure, but... Right, when I see the pit sign, I'm supposed to pull over to the side. As if I'm being flagged down by a police officer or something. Which is a bit strange, but whatever. Anyway, let's see. I think there's 7 races in this championship now. There's only one before. There's 7 in this one. So I'm going to try and beat them all. Out of my way, sunshines. Out of my way. Yes. Surging through the ranks. Oh, lots of tumbleweeds. What is this for? Wild West with more greenery? I don't know. Oh, it's a wind! That's cool! It's like a wind effect actually physically pushing my car. That's seriously cool. There's a lot of good programming went into this game. I'm very impressed by it. Oh wow, my fuel's running down pretty quickly, but I'll pit in the next time I see pits, I think. I have now got the lead, so that shouldn't be too much of an issue. Ooh, fancy rock formations. It's amazing what you can do with just a few simple graphics and a little bit of know-how. Lovely back, guys. I don't know where this is supposed to be. Probably America, knowing things, but who knows? I don't know everything. Ah! That was a seriously strong wind that's pushing this car through the checkpoint. Oh, pits. Let's see if this actually works. Oh, it does! There we go. Now refueling. And go! Right. That should do. Oh, I've lost positions though, but that's the hazard of getting fuel back. I should be able to get to the end of the race, no problem now. Just hope I can get the lead back. I don't know, there's something delightful about how simplistic this game looks. It may not be the prettiest looking game, but it's got something special about it. It's a joy playing it. It doesn't feel like overly stressful like some driving games can. It's just nice and relaxed to play. I like that. Oh, that's what that thing is. That's how far I've got to go on the checkpoints. I was wondering about that little... You see up there the little 3 lines underneath the position? That's what that is, I think. Yep, it is. Ah, the winner is I. I didn't even need to pit in there. I didn't know that though. Yes, 20 points for me. So, how do I go into the next race? I can turn the music off. There's only 4 tracks. Oh, right. I must have quit by accident before, maybe. I don't know. Right, 4 laps and... Oh, finishing enough, it generates a code for the course. So if you can write that code down and play it, input it and play it as when you want, which is kind of neat. It's kind of like Worms in how that generates levels. Oh, it's a night track. It looks like... Is that the Tokyo Tower in the background? It looks like it. This looks like Tokyo, cool. We are on a night track here. Oh yes, visibility is a lot more poor here. It does give you a few environments to play with. It's quite nice and varied. There is a tunnel. There was something like this in that Top Gear game. It's very reminiscent of that. Or that's reminiscent of this, I don't know. Alright. Oh, this is fancy, very fancy. I cannot commend the developer of this game enough. And the interesting part was, who developed this game? EA! Yes, this is Electronic Arts before they sucked. This is the kind of stuff they used to do. They used to be awesome. This Electronic Arts back in the era of Mega Drive and SNES were effing amazing. It really talented stuff. And no DLC, no half-baked games, half-complete games. Just stuff like this. Oh, right. Now, there's 4 checkpoints. And it is like a lap, but you kinda can't perceive that you're going round the track. I don't think you are going round the track, it's just a point to point. Yeah, it's just point to point, so you can select a track as well, sort of course as well. I may need to pit in just now, for the next opportunity. I don't think I'll make it all the way on what fuel I have. Ah, damn it. In that sense, it's not an arcade race because you've got fuel going on, but But again, it does feel very arcadey how it works, so I know nothing, and I'm struggling to catch up here. Yeah, but next time I get a chance to pit in, I'll go for it. Trax is pretty gentle at the moment, though, nothing to it. Oh, pits. Pulling up. I'll just smash my car into bits while I'm at it. Right, that should be enough fuel. I don't need full fuel, I should be able to make it, but first place is looking like a bit of an impossibility. This track is proving a bit bothersome. Seriously, that tunnel effect is gorgeous. Looks archaic now, but it's very nicely done. Also, this game runs very smoothly, there's no hint of slowdown. Maybe a little bit there, but nothing that really detracts from it. Slowdown is always kind of a thing with these old games at points. And some games can actually help. So. Alright. Cruising into the night in my Esprit. I'd be quite happy if this was real life. Yeah, I won't need to pit it anymore, but it doesn't look like I'm going to get the lead. Oh, I finally got past you. That took way longer than it should have. I'm on the final stretch. Oh, it is a circuit, it is the same track. I thought it wasn't for some reason, I don't know. Oh, please feel free to share in the comments if you have experience with any memorable experiences playing this game, like any fancy random tracks you might have gotten. Because I think there's some crazy ones that can come out on this. Ah! No fuel, it doesn't matter, I'm near the end. I shall make it, and I got the lead! Yes! I don't think this game, well, at least on level 1, this isn't hard. There's two other levels. They might prove more difficult. And a second victory for me! The Phoenix burns brighter even in the night. Where's the league table? Oh, there it is. I'm doing quite well. The fancy posh dude is trying to keep up. Oh, there's women in it as well. Kerri-Ann Shirley. You go, girl. Oh, this one looks like more of an off-road thing. Okay. Let's get ready. Three stages. It's like a rally. Last time I checked, Lotus sports cars weren't built for rallies, but oh well, we'll have a go. Oh, after flying start, there's no qualifying, by the way, you always start in 20th. So it is Arcadian in that respect as well. Yeah, this is a very rough and ready track. We've got it. Ow! Ow, ow! Going over a Ford there, yeah. Nice little effect there with the tyres splashing. It's going to be a very tight course, I think. Ah! Ah, I'm off the road, damn it. Ooh. Yeah, but the feel of it is a bit different. They seem a bit slower. Well, someone decided it'd be a good idea to put sports cars through a dirt track. Good luck with that. Ah, I can't find a way past these guys. Need to work the brakes a little bit. That's it. Good stuff. This is proving challenging. But I like a challenge. A Phoenix does not shy away from a challenge. Especially a Phoenix who's played many, many, many racing games in his life. Right, do I need to pit in? No, I will not pit in just this minute. Ah! Gosh darn it, this is very difficult to steer on this track. It's definitely got a different feel to it. Just slip past you there. Right, good. It's knowing when to brake and when not to brake. That is half a battle of racing, let's face it. Sitting in 11th place. Oh, he's really going for it up ahead. That pale green dude. Bye bye, buddy. Move it. Right, up to ninth. I can do this. Just need to watch where I'm going. Slow down a little bit. It's supposed to be like a foresty area, but obviously, you can only render so many trees. Ah, crap. I am going to need to pit in before the last lap, I think. Doing it on the third lap seems to work well for me, but ow. But on this track, I'm not so sure. Oh, right, I'm pulling over. Now refueling. Oh, I can just stop in the middle of the track. Well, fair enough. That should do it. A full tank is not necessary. This Phoenix can run on fumes if need be. Well, I'm not going to test that theory. Though I might have to in it if I get to a level 2 race. Alright, starting to catch up now. There may be some element of rubber banding going on. I'm not too sure on that. It was a common thing in most games, so it probably is. Oh, I'm on the last lap. Can I catch the last guys? No! Damn it! Fourth this time. But still, to respectable finish, although, damn it, Mr. Esquire finished before me. Still, I've still got a good gap on him, so it's perfectly fine. It's perfectly fine. We'll turn the music off of this one, see if there's any engine sounds. Oh, there is! Cool! Very old school engine sounds here. And it's go, 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 out in the desert. Oh! How... Oh! Your starting position is determined how you finished in the last race! Neat! That's pretty cool, actually. So if you finish first, you start last. It kind of makes it fair, I guess. That is a good system. Oh, just soon chucked back into last. Oh, these races are proving a tad more difficult. Right. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. That's a good song. Very good song. Right. Rumbling in the desert, it's like the Paris-Dakar rally thing, maybe. That is a desert race, isn't it? I'm sure it is. Desert races is a very challenging one because you've got endurance. I mean, imagine how hot it must be in these cars. Oh boy. Right, there goes Greywind. Man. It's round about 13th, I seem to have a problem catching up to anyone. I'm having a problem gaining some traction on this desert road. I don't know how racing these things in the desert would work in real life. But this isn't real life, this is a game. Alright. Keep it going. Damn it. Skewed through a bloody dune. I'm not handling these roads very well. I can't let a squire get the glory. I'm not going to lose to a posh git. Definitely not. Having a title next to your name does not make you any better a person. It certainly doesn't make you a superior person to everybody else. I would never want titles under my name. I never would. Damn it, I can't get past it. Greywind, he's being a pain. There we go. Through the checkpoint. I think I'll be okay not pitting in for this one. Except there's there's still four laps, it's okay. Ow! I felt that! Cacti on my windscreen! Do you know how much this car costs, Mother Nature? Ooh, not having any of this. Doesn't that old school engine noise take you right back to the day? All racing games sounded like that. And it's glorious. I'm not pitting in. I can make it. It's the last lap anyway. I'm not pitting in. I'm going to finish poorly here. Very poorly indeed. Oh, this track is not being nice to me. Not at all. I'm fine. I'm starting to run on fumes, but it's okay. Come on, at least get top 10, damn it. You cut me into the side, you swine. Swinehund! Out of the veer. Out of the veer. I've become German now. It's okay. No, I'm not German. I'm something else. I don't know. I don't know what I am. It doesn't matter. Oh, man. 8th. That 9th. Damn it. That was a pretty poor showing. I think he might have... good. Pete Daniels didn't finish near the top this time. Oh, he's taking the lead from me, though. Damn it. This is not on. Not on. I'll put the music back on. Whoa, what on earth is this one? Okay, we're in some kind of fantasy world now. Okay, that escalated quicker, but I do get to start in 12. Although I feel like I'm quickly going to lose positions, which is a bit naff. Oh. What's the point of being able to start further up the pack? We're just going to lose positions instantly upon starting. This looks a bit like Space Harrier. Maybe it's a nod to it, I don't know. Or is it like the future? I think there's a future environment, so I think that's what this is. Turbozone! Yeah, it's the future. Lots of biodomes on the side. Oh, wow. Hands up if you thought the future was ever going to look like this. It never will, let's face it. Mankind will never advance to this point, I don't think. At least I don't think I'll ever see it get that far. We don't destroy ourselves long before then. The utopian future that we imagine. At least we can imagine it in this game. Even though these cars would be like ancient by then. Would any of these cars even work anymore? Oh, there's a lot of laps on this one. I'll chance it not pit here, okay? I'm gonna pit next time. Need to try and get the leader, yeah. Ooh, but what a veer, you're like, this doesn't seem to be doing anything. Turbo Zone! Alright, go extra fast here, there's a chance. But then again, everybody does, so it's like, not really that much of an advantage. Oh well. I don't know what those lights are keeping me here, man. Oh well. I must pit in next time, though, because my fuel is draining rapidly. Quite long laps. Quite lengthy laps. Music's not too bad in this either. Not the best I've ever heard, but it's serviceable. It does the job. I must pit in next, because I'm... Oh, pits now. Yeah, pits now. Oh, I can just stop and loop the road. I better get full tank here, because it's... I made it to pit in twice, damn it. Oh, man. I've lost a lot of ground there. It started off easy, but it's starting to kick my ass a bit now, this one. And you've got nothing like nitros either. So you've got to rely on speed and turning and all that jazz. Well, I didn't completely lose all positions. Right. Whoosh! Into the future! With a quiet road up ahead. Lovely vista to drive in. Oh boy, looks like an ideal vision of the future, doesn't it? What do you imagine the future to look like? Let me know in the comments. Ah! This track isn't too bad, it's just a bit... It's just difficult because of the fuel management. That's the tricky part. Catching up to the top 10. I need to get a bit further before I pit in again, I think. I think there's only one spot to do a pit stop on this track as well, so... I'm gonna have to pit. I'm gonna lose too much fuel here. Ah, man, I can't stay up with these guys. Right, I'm not pitting in anymore. Because I'm losing way too many positions every time now. I'm barely in the top. Oh, man, I'm back where I was. This seems kind of impossible with me having to pit in all the time. I need to try and finish this race now without pitting in. I don't know if it's going to be possible, but I must try. Future tech. Oh, what the hell was that? That's what those yellow barrier thing. Yeah, they smash you out of the way. That's kind of diabolical, actually. It's kind of not really a way to avoid it. It's all down. Look, I'm back to 13. Darn it! I don't see myself winning this one. Or this championship, for that matter. Oh, man. Cursed future. It gave me so much promise and taking it all away. Oh, man. Jockeying for position here. Gotta keep the speed up now, I've got to. I have to get to the end of this race. Can I do it in help with you? Oh man! That is just so it's a metaphor for life. You're trying to get somewhere, then something just randomly pushes you out. We are back to 15th! This is hard. Bloody hell. This game looks easy, but it is not. Grr! There's still a couple of risks to go out and still pull this out of fire, but I've got to finish better than this. Has to be able to finish better than this. I am going to get through this. No more pitting in, alright? No more pitting in. I think I've been pitting in way too much this race. That's been part of the problem. God, I'm at least going to get a top 10 finish. Yes, I know I'm low on fuel. You just have to deal with it, car. We can make it. We can make it. Even if it's got to be on the very last... milliliter will make it. Interesting, what fuel would we be using in the future? Wouldn't it even be fuel, it'd be like solar powered or something. It's lies! You're lying to me! Oh, come on, gotta make it. I'm at full speed and I'm struggling to catch up. Oh, come on, 10th. I can't seem to finish near the top anymore. Oh man, 1 point. You don't even get any points outside of 10th. Oh, this is going horribly wrong. The next track is... Ooh, it's like a tropical. 6 laps? Oh man, or 6 stages rather. Nice view though, look at that sunset. Isn't that nice? I need to try and block some of these idiots. Oh, but... Why is this a thing? How do they get to go through me so easily? I don't know. This is some trick to starting. I don't know. This will be tough, but it looks lovely. Oh, damn it. I'm kind of trying to bounce off things. It's not really working. The music seems quite apt for this track as well. Oh, I'm going to be able to feel so fast on this one. I have to figure out where the pit is and then plan accordingly. But maybe I should do my best to get to the top first. I've got to start winning races now. Because I'm very close to the end here. Ah! Gosh darn it, how could they never mess up when they hit me? How does that even work? We're not pitting yet, we're not pitting yet. It's too early, far too early for that. Gotta get some ground here, burn some rubber! Come on, need a bit more fire in this engine. This engine's not been tuned up well enough. It needs more firepower! You guys agree, firepower is everything. Ah, right. Meandering, it's a very meandering track this one. Love how it's all next to the coast as well. Not pitting in yet. Still got enough fuel to go for a bit longer. See if I can make it to the top before I have to... It'd be nice to get to first before I have to pit in. Damn it! The brakes don't seem to be... Oh, man. One mistake and they'll just soar past you. Even my spoilers aren't helping. It's a bad day when the spoilers don't help. It really is. I'm going to pit now. I'm going to get a full tank of fuel and then that'll be that. Okay, well, I'm back to 11. That's just great. But I should have enough juice to make it to the end of the race now. Not that it's going to matter after that. How come they don't have to pit in? That's another gripe. I hate it with games when the computer does not have to follow the same rules as you. That is completely unfair. Out of the way, yellow peril. Okay, through the checkpoint. Full speed ahead now. No more pitting in. I should be able to blast through to the end without having to rely on that now. But man, they're full whack now. I don't know how I'm going to catch these guys. This has got a nice view to enjoy, even in defeat, I guess. Look at this. I can't catch him all of a sudden. He's at the right damn angle as well. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah! Note to self, need to stop hitting things. Good advice for life. That's it. Get through, get through, get through. Nine, there's still a chance here, there's still hope. Ah! There's quite a few of them up ahead. So. Damn it, damn it, damn it! Ah! Come on, car, do something for me. It's the last bloody lap. This is... No, I'm not going to do this. Yikes. It's like I'm not even allowed to pit. It's... Yeah, pit, I just give too much ground up. I've got through you. Oh, that's the end of a damn race. I'm just pitting in at the wrong time. That's what it is. I think I've chucked this away well and truly. Yeah, I'm slipping way back. Yeah, it's the last race. I can't possibly win this now, but let's see if I can snatch something from the end of this now. Come on, wave the flag once more. Can everyone back the heck up? Oh, we've got a lot of roadworks to deal with, so we're out on the highway. Are they clouds? No, they're cliffs in the back. I thought there were clouds there. A lot of laps to deal with as well. Right, no more messing about. Man, roadworks are like a national monument here in the UK. I've seen them everywhere lately. But this is kind of ridiculous along most of the damn road. This is like one of the busiest roads in the world or something. It's hardly anywhere to manoeuvre. How would I get bloody past these guys? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, come on, game. You cannot be serious. There's nowhere to move. And I'm pretty sure a race like this wouldn't be sanctioned in any circumstances in real life. Bloody hell. My frustration is beginning to grow with this track. Oh, I don't like this. There's barely anywhere to actually overtake anyone. And I keep slamming into someone in that one stretch. I can't maneuver along. Yeah, they can bloody pass through them. Oh, so can I from the looks of it. Maybe it's not as bad as I thought. Yeah, I can kind of clip through them a little bit. I might be able to cheat the system a little bit here, hang on. But we'll give it a try. Oh, this idiot, Grey Wind, keeps getting in my face. That stupid rock, every time I keep slamming into it. It's very, very deviously placed. I'm not going to win this race, am I? I've been feeling the despair of defeat the last few races. I don't think it's going to go away. Oh boy, oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Come on, just try to anticipate that rock a bit better this time. Yes, I know I'm low on fuel. Right, that bloody rock needs to just do one, okay? Do one! I've got to pin in now, though, unfortunately. I have to. Otherwise, I'm going to be out of the race. Huh, handy constructed pit there. I think I could do this on that much fuel, yeah. Don't need to refuel all the way. But I think it's not going to matter very much. Oh, this is just going from bad to worse now. My spirit, my esprit, which I believe means spirit, is not willing. My spirit is willing, but the car bodywork is weak. Something like that. Ow. They do slowly dive, hit a whole bunch of them, as I discovered. Oh, I'm not even going to score this time. Low fuel again? Seriously? Oh, man, I might not even admit to it. Ah! Damn it! When I find the people who put all these roadworks up, I'm going to throw a traffic cone in their collective faces. I cannot get past these fools! You better not run out of fuel. You better not. It's the last flipping lap. Oh, man. This is the worst track I've been on today. Definitely. Absolutely definitely. Fail and no play make Chris a dull boy. Gosh darn it. 10th again. A single point to my name. That was a disaster. An absolute disaster. I finished 6th in the championship overall. And the posh sod beat me! Gosh darn it. Easy level points. What? Okay, I got 56 easy level points, whatever that means. And there's a nice little credit sequence for you there. Drive cruising for the night. Well, I couldn't quite win, but it was an enjoyable game nonetheless. And very challenging if you're looking for a challenging racer. It will test you a bit, that one. That's a nice hairstyle you've got there, dude. Real 90s stuff going on there. Lotus 2X, but I'm not done just yet. Now we try to create a course so I can have a point to point or a circuit. I'm gonna do point to point. Ooh, just gotta mess up with this. More curves make everything better, I'm sure many of us agree. I'll put a few hills in it. Little bit of scenery. I don't know what scatter means. A little bit less scenery. Sharpness. Have a little bit of sharps in there. Put the leg down a bit. Difficulty nice and medium, I think, and obstacles a lot. And you get all these different space. Is that the moon? Seriously? Okay, I think I want to try that. The moon. Oh, it's a night one. I see what I mean. Actually, I'm gonna go with this one because that's a foggy track. We're gonna go racing Silent Hill, everybody. I screwed up and it didn't start it properly. Whoops. So we'll try that again. So how do I actually race this track? I don't know. Don't know how to race it. Consult the manual! That should do it now, I think. And yes, user-defined course. Okay, so let's see what my twisted mind has come up with. Yep, we're racing in Silent Hill, because why the hell not? Imagine that, racing through Silent Hill. Look, nice effects, look at that. Just a little bit of programming and this is what you can come up with. I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. That's great. But I can see the taillights. And that may be important. Whoosh. Ay, 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 ay. Careful. I made it fairly lengthy, so we'll have to pit in. Alright, let's see how this goes. You guys, this feels very close compared to some of the other tracks. I did make it quite twisty, so this is going to be pretty challenging. Whoosh, up and down hills we go. You could probably make a whole bunch of tracks of this. You can have a little fun with it. And I think there's a way to set up so you can race this set of courses that you've made, which will be quite cool. Alright, come on, getting through. Ah, man, I swear this track's smaller now. It feels smaller. I don't know. But anyway, hopefully we don't run to Pyramid Head along here. Oh, gosh, this is hard. I may have bored myself here just a little bit, but I shall persevere. If I'm going to win, it's going to be on a track that I bloody well made. Okay. Through the checkpoint. Oh, I just can't see the turns coming up. It's the sides are all I've got to guide me. Maybe the... Ah, man, it's just going back and forth all the time. Keep it together. Where are the top 10 guys? Where, ow. I should add, this does have a two-player mode. So if you've got a friend Hulu or significant other who loves these driving games, then you can enjoy it together and create tracks together and stuff. How nice would that be? I'm gonna have to pit in at some point. This track seems a lot shorter than I would like, though. Right, the next pit, I'll have to do it. Get out of my way! Seriously! I know I've got no fog lights, but come on! I can't get past him. I don't think this is going to end well. Oh, nice forest. Nice pretty forest. Okay. Move aside. Seriously. Right, where's the pit? Coming up just shortly, probably. Yeah. Oh, he's going to get past me again. It's not very cool. Right, this'll do. Come on, I can still catch him. Damn it. No, maybe I can't. I don't see how to win this game, because having to pit kind of hamstrings you a little bit when the computer doesn't have to do it. The computer should have to do it as well. Just saying. I've seen other games where the computer has to do it, and it's great. It evens the playing field quite a lot. This does not. I should have made the track easier, shouldn't I? Less twisting turns. And then there would be less twisting for me as well. Everybody would win. I'm not even going to finish in the top 10. Not even going to get top 10, am I? This is... Gosh, I'm fashion. Race over. And I come to a stop because it's all over now. Yeah, no points. Well, I tried. Clearly, I need more work at the steering wheel. But this game does not need any more work. This is a very fine game. Hard level, I'd love to even try that. Bloody hell. I think you have to beat the easy level to go on to hard level, I'm guessing. I don't know how the other two cars handle as well, but I don't know. But that was Lotus 2 RECS. A very fine racer to have for your Mega Drive. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please leave a like, comment and share if you did so. And if you fancy it, fire up that subscribe button. Cheers very much for watching. Keep your fire burning. And I'll see you guys next time. Oh, get lost. Running. Adequate ducky. Okay, I need that. Oh, shit. Shit, I'm hit. Get off! Get the hell off me, you fucking pig! Good night, come on! I got it! Get me in there, quick! Oh no, sir! Wrong fist! I'm in the wrong fist! Oh no!